We're in the spot in Greenfield, Mass, where during the Deerfield massacre, Eunice Williams was murdered for not being able to walk across the river on their hike to Canada. She's said to haunt this location, the bridge, and the surrounding area.